Bobby, let me in.
Get off me! Get off! You fucker! You're not going to do this! Fuck you! Don't do this!
I got 6 months in Rikers Island for assault, robbery, resisting arrest, and possession of narcotics. I sweated out a horrible cure and stayed clean the whole stretch, even though it's been easier to get good junk in here than it is on the street. Shit, it's been hard, man. All I've been doing is reading these diaries and wondering how the hell I'm still alive, and even if I care. Suffice to say that I'm finished with the asshole bandits of shower room rape, and suffice to say that those swine guards won't draw blood from my ankles again. Suffice to say that I've been just thinking about dumb stuff. Like what a nice concept it is to have a godmother. And a godfather. Wondering who my godparents might be. My mom won't visit me here. So I guess I'll just have to wait till I get home to ask.
Jim! Who's there? It's me. Pedro? What's up, man?
No, you know, I hear you coming. I just came by to say hi.
Sorry about that night, you know, at the candy store and everything.
It's all right. Reform school turned out to be real cool. So don't sweat it. Did you hear about Mickey that's come back? He went and threw some chump off a roof. He's getting 5 to 15 years, man. Try him like an adult.
Shit.
I got a present for you, Jim. A bag of the finest dope in Manhattan. You know, me and you, like old times.
Can't.
Come on, it'll be dynamite.
I got this thing to do. Why don't you come check it out?
Nah, I'm gonna go then, you know? You know how it is.
Take care of yourself, little man.
See you around, Jim.
Know this. There's different types of users of junk. Got your rich dilettante square ass who dabbles now and then, but always has enough money to run off to the Riviera if he feels he's fucking around to the danger point. Street junkies hate these pricks, but they're always suckers and their money makes them tolerable. Then you got your upper middle class Westchester preppies. Same as the others, basically. What they're good for is opening their mommy and daddy's eyes to this social virus and putting pressure on the government to do something about it. Then there's us street kids. Start fucking around very young. 13 or so. Think we all got it under control. Won't get strung out. This rarely works. I'm living proof. But in the end, just gotta see the junk as another 9-to-5 gig. The hours are just a bit more inclined to shadows.